a scientist left New Hope. Someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar.
You're gonna be sleeping with the fishes. We still don't know what it means.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right?
Well, it didn't remember your machine gun.
Oh, what?
The message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We tried to get back to the source.
Yeah.
To whatever comm tower's a pass through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground. I say we make our way east.
Hey, east into the mountain we go.
Wait, wait. What the hell is this? Another security gate?
How many goddamn gates are we gonna find out here?
What? Now fucking open them.
Jack, go to work on that thing.
Hey, Jack, come on, jitter
any,
over
any,
there.
Any time today, Jack.
Big gate technology.
Not exactly enough.
This was to be expected.
Get in there and unjam it.
I mean, it's more pressing E to open to slide between things or crawl under things or
go towards things.
I can't imagine how awkward the multiplayer must be on this game.
Shit! Kate! Snipers up top!
Alright, we clear them out! Then we deal with the gate!
They're right above you.
Hey, stay there!
I was gonna say, it's snipers, only saw one.
More robot food. Explosives ammo. Oh shit. Owie, they hurt. Weird grenades.
Hell yeah!
Right, that's the heavy weapons guy dead.
Okay, we got them all. And let's deal with this gate situation.
I assume there's something up there, maybe, to do with the gate?
Probably.
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully.
More snow.
Here's me thing. Which, I know the bros told me not to do, because he said that's dangerous. But, like, I thought we'd get up there, you know, via that, but no. That's just crazy talk. Oh god, it's like, oh, it's here. It's got a sexual intercourse port up here that we missed.
Oh. Ah, yes, very foggy. So this opens the other gate, not the one we just came from.
There it is. Grind Mountain.
Alright. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
No, I feel like walking to those comm towers. I'm sure there's an achievement for walking. No.
Hard pass. I guess the fork just left as well.
Alright, well.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's
this
get
seems
started.
Like a really inefficient method of transport across here.
Yes. It does look fun though.
This is our destination up ahead.
We'll have to reach this tower on foot.
Brakes are good on this thing.
Yeah, I don't know how though.
There's one thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him, made us seem like the bad guys, and promoted him to captain, which... What happened?
I just never imagined JD was so...
What's this fucking high school drama shit they're going on about? Shut the fuck up, you two.
No, but we're friends.
Yeah, can't imagine why I'd ever give anyone issues.
Oh, it's my favorite. Interactable crouching, yeah.
They really like that one, don't they?
Oh yeah, they love this. Oh man, look at this. Summon, right. Summon.
In we go.
Yeah, make sure that we get all the animation of him squeezing between those ice sheets there. There we go.
Somewhere in between we switched place.
Yeah,
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out!
Do you think there's any chance giant icicles will start flying down and possibly skewer us?
Just like the last
you think
one.
There's a storm every time we had something?
Yeah, even though there was no indication of a storm
Marcus,
front coming in.
They spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh?
Same as last time.
Ye olde oil lantern gameplay. I am disappointed.
Stay back!
This don't give us any lights. Come on.
Oh, it's more. Oh, it's contextual crouching.
Come on, this way.
Oh, they can't get enough of contextual crouching, man.
It's ridiculous at this point.
Oh. Oh. Right, now.
Watch it! Incoming ice! We're totally exposed out here!
Keep punching! Find shelter!
And I'll say though, there's a very, you know, the wind's going left to right,
oh,
but
shit.
They'll land in a different location. Ah, ow, Jesus.
Did you get hit by that?
Yeah, I got hit by one that destroyed itself on my left and just fell on me. I'm gonna roll all these things forming in the air.
Help! Swarm!
Let me clear them out!
What? The robot
died.
The robot died. How are we supposed to stop that? What the fuck?
I think it got hit by an icicle.
More of them incoming!
We have no control over whether the robot gets hit or not.
Help! Swarm!
Let me clear him out!
Look out! Shock trap!
that side of the ice, you dumbass. Ow, 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 he shot me in the face. Oh god.
I'm bleeding out!
I'm here, Del.
Thank you.
Yeah, shot that! Gotcha!
Jesus. Get out of the. Yeah, I'm just down to the shotty. Well, that, is that bad?
Oh, the shock trap.
That's the shock trap, right?
Question. What the hell is the swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was the locust HQ. Maybe they're...
Alright, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Pistol. Oh, ammo for the shotgun. I guess that's better than nothing.
As well.
Hammer burst. Do you hammer burst? Yeah.
Over here.
Interactable, yay!
Da 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 da.
Just a wiggling when you go down.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Can't we, you know, just wait in the cave for the weather to come, you know?
Oh, fuck is that?
Wait, I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Okay. God, I'm nearly down. I need a chest high wall to suck my thumb out. Bad when you got no ammo. Got a mulcher. Oh, contextual character.
Towers this way.
Oh no, it's contextual squidging. Yeah, I got to squidge my way through
and
here.
And crouching.
Wow. This is DLC worthy content in the base game. This is incredible.
Watch it! Ice boat incoming!
Stay out of the middle! Let it pass!
Okay, I narrowly avoid that.
It just stopped next to you.
How does this tower stay intact with all these things? Oh god. Another one.
Oh, great animation.
It's like... it's like Takeshi's castle.
Being cold.
Man, I thought Razor Hair was bad. Get to the door! The tower's almost completely frozen over!
I made it, I'm at the door. Run. Wait, are you still there, Run? Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we had this phone call. Okay, well, while Frun's on a phone call, I'll try and figure this out. Jack, do something to the door, Jack. Access the comms tower. Well, this looks like the way in. Come on, game. There's no contextual button.
Del, help me open this goddamn thing.
Oh, for God's sakes, game.
Okay. Now, we just need to use a command console. Come on, Jack. So we can't, talk to myself. Hey. Kate. What is it? Kate. It's me.
Yeah, I just want to find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well.
I'm Kadar.
He's got to access data from the command console. You ready?
Well, Frun's still on the phone, we'll have a...
We'll
grab all the other little bits and pieces.
Okay. Well, let's find the circuit panel.
Oh, frag grenade, alas. Retro Lance, what else we got around here?
Okay, buddy. I'll see if you can find a circuit panel.
You go in there and do your AI thing. And then teleport back
good
out here.
Job,
okay.
Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console.
Go ahead, Jack.
Oh, yeah, well. Go interface with that thing, Jack. Oh god, he's interfacing, it's disgusting.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated. Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Huh. Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out.
Okay, gotta scan for a transmission signal that matches the one we found in the home.
This is a mini game.
Well, that's not nice.
Again, I'll give them something for doing something different,
at least. Comm tower to the north.
So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. It's just